Jack, if you still want to go away, I'm not sure there's much point in you coming back. I know you've got to come back to face the court. I'm not saying there won't be a place for you to live. You still have foster son, and that door will always be open to you. But if you walk away from this, then you've learned nothing from it. Decision's yours.
Come on, Nelson, I need you to cooperate. Yeah. Hang in there, you're doing really well. Okay.
It's okay, Nelson.